The 97-kilometer road includes the 25-kilometer Hohwa Nyairongo Charushesha Butole Road, 25-kilometer Kabale Chizira Mfumbi Road, and 47-kilometer Masindi Biso Road. Construction started in 2019 after the government contracted China Railway 7th Group at a cost of 500 billion shillings. According to the company's publicist, Ambrose Atwine, the project progress currently stands at 75% and they expect to complete and hand over the project to the government by end of this year.
We are apparently doing most of the works on Kabare Chizira Mfumbi at the Chizira Mfumbi roundabout. Then we completed most of the works on Hohwa Nyairongo Charushesha Butole Road. The road is already under use.
Chen Hai, the head of the public relations office for the company projects, commended the government of Uganda for trusting their company to implement the road infrastructure in the country.
We want to appreciate the government has given us such a big work, and also we want to appreciate the community, the supporting from the community and our local government. We can't finish the work without them, their support. And as the company which we have started our work in Uganda for more than 2 years, we have the confidence to finish the work in time and in a good quality.
We spoke to locals along the Chizira Mfumbi Kabale Road, which leads to Kabalega Airport. We want to organize ourselves into associations so we can benefit from the opportunities that come with oil and good roads. We want to start businesses such as chapati stores and hotels because many people are going to use this road going to the airport. They will need these services. People who will benefit from this road are those that are preparing now. There are many ventures, for example, selling tomatoes and pineapples. We will also set up shops. We can't wait for this road to be completed. We are hopeful our businesses will expand. We are going to be selling goods to road users who will be going to the airport. We expect the business to boom. The roads are among the key enabling infrastructure put in place to facilitate the oil exploration progress and to achieve the 2025 oil production target. Report by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.